Are we up? I think we're up. Heh. Okay. Cool. Are we up? I have no idea at this point. It looks like we're up. Let me do a bit of crazy magic to attract the popular viewers. I will sound the horn of Plasma Hero. Sound the horn of heroes, summoning the nearby allies and my encoders. So, great. Anyways, I'm going to be pulling up the seed world thing for the world here. And then we're going to try to make some nether portal tunnels to some fun worlds. I will say I've not done any of this math beforehand. So yeah. All right, let's just do some music while we wait. Here we go. Okay, I got the world pulled up, and I know where we need to go for a village, I believe. I also may have discovered that there is a ancient city below my place, but we already knew that, so it's not really news. But also an ocean monument and a lake nearby, and I was so confused. But we are going to ignore that. Wait, let me try something. Hang on. We're running a bit early, I feel, so I'm going to take a little bit of a moment and check something out here. I believe I can do this, and I won't get copyrighted. But you know, you live and you learn. Those are all super long, so I won't do those. Okay. Added one song to the playlist. It's now 52 minutes long. I feel like that didn't change. I feel like it was 52 minutes last time. Whatever. Okay, how's that? Hasn't started. Why haven't you started? No, we can't start with something amazing. We gotta fade into it. Here we go. Here we go. Come on, load up. There we go, I'm in a hole. Does that look good? If we put it over here. Yeah, I feel like that still looks better. Whoa, why am I opening that? There we go. Okay. Hello, Harrison. How are you doing today? Okay. All right, I made, just as a little catch-up, I set aside some of my materials so I can make a sugarcane farm another day. I'm not going to do that today. That was a mic boop. Here's my obsidian. So I believe the destination... Oh, hello. Destination we need to go to is like 110, I think. 110 negative 38, I think. In the Nether is where we need to go. To get to a village, if I'm correct. On Overworld, that is like, I mean, that's not a short ways in the Nether, but in the Overworld, that is like 1,000 block travel. What are my coordinates now? Okay. Efficiency and breaking. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna take flint and steel because I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna put that away. I'll keep the fishing rod. Who knows why? I'll keep that. Keep an axe. I will need my sword. Put that away. I'd really enjoy some food because the Nether can be harsh as macaroni. Oh, also, we caught Arctic. I got Ark. I finally captured Ark. He was in here, and so I just blocked up the entrance. Because I can't finish this for a while. But, okay. Alright, let's just go ahead and get this over with. I say it like it. I don't want to. I really am excited. But before we go in, because I'm not prepared entirely. Do I have any... There we go. There. And we're gonna sleep. Come on. Come on. There we go. Okay, so the coordinates we need to go to are technically 180, and then, what is it? 180, negative 304. 180, negative 304, which translates, because it's divide by 10, I believe, to 10, what is it? 1038. 110.38. Why do I keep opening the wrong windows? Wait, I know why. 10.38. Okay. So that is where we are now headed. Here we go. And this will lead us to a village where we can set up a farm or something. I'm not sure. Wait, hang on, the music. Shuffle! Before it goes to the next song. There we go. Did I shuffle? Yes. There we go. I nailed it. Okay. My sounds are not up. I play without sounds in my own time. Okay, you can stay down there. Let's first get the 101. So, 101 is the first coordinate. So we need to go that way a ton. And I'm gonna hold this. Put that in my offhand. Wield that. So, this is a bit of a chatting stream, I guess. So how are you guys doing? I will take you. While we're here. How's everybody doing? Harrison! I don't know if you're still in chat. I am so sorry. I completely forgot about your stream Sunday. My only defense is that I was doing D&D. I got distracted with D&D prep. That I now realize is not going to be crucial to my campaign that I'm running for a long time. But I cannot say any more, because I believe my dad is listening. Maybe. I have no idea. So. But yeah, if you're in chat, I am so sorry I missed that. Oh gosh, we're only at 25. Oh, I'm gonna get so distracted during this. I'm really sorry. I was just in the zone and I completely forgot, so I'm sorry. I did not bring any wood with me. And I believe this desert this village isn't a desert, so. That was a bit terrifying. Hello, piglins. How you doing? Please stay over there where I cannot see you. Hang on, I'm just curious. No. How far are we out now? 100! So 1. So this should be 101. 101. 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110. Okay, now. No, we need to go this way. About 40 blocks this way. See, like, how far is this? Okay, it's pretty far. I mean, it's 8 chunks. It's 100, it's like 100 blocks, so. Crap, I did not mean to break that. That was not even near broken a minute ago. When I tested combining it, it was... Ah, that makes sense. But that stinks even more. Yes, I know I'm on a mission. Thank you very much. But my mission is assigned by me, and so I am therefore flexible. Have you seen me do gymnastics? That is a joke. You don't want to see me do gymnastics. Let me make sure I got the natural thing. Yeah, let's not sing about natural disasters. Here we go. Okay, let's see where this goes. This thing, it's not healthy. Sorry, Mr. Golden was taken. Hi, by the way. Sing is not healthy. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. But welcome to the stream of nothing, apparently. Oh. Hey, this is like a desert. I am near my desired outcome. Hang on, let the world load in for a second. Because, you know, as we all know, I play on the world's greatest microwave. I was singing and I was still sick. And I am still sick. I'm sorry, do I know you? I feel like I know you. Did you change your name or something? Am I talking to the dwarf? And if so, who's sick? Oh yeah, it's Pigstep. I'm so sorry you are sick. I hope that you get better. You should feel so much better. You might know me as Andrew Tate. I know at least one Andrew, but I don't think his last name is Tate. I am completely clueless as to where I am. About the box. I'm supposed to be a bit over there. I don't think I know you. Also, because I have not been advertising, like I don't brag about my YouTube or streaming or anything. But nonetheless, thank you for checking my channel out. I am sorry I don't know you, but rough foot color, Mr. Bugatti. I do not know the words you are speaking. I have no car. I am about as rich as a homeless person. I've got one diamond to my name, and so I am utterly clueless as to what you were talking about. No, you're not rich, only I have the Bugatti. Okay, I have no idea what a Bugatti is. Sorry, my two brain cells are not at peak performance today. Can you use only one to two syllable words? Yeah, like the guy in the song said. Wait, what is this song? Oh, it's free. We're good. Sorry, I thought it was a different song. I'll keep this here. Because my portal should be over here. Why do I feel like I'm going so slow? Ah. I'll take another portal. Okay. Where are we now? A car. What color is my car? I have no car. Curse binding, curse fire protection. I mean, I'm gonna take it all. Especially since I have no carrots. Mending? That is amazing. Fire aspect and another flint and steel. Nice. I have no car. And I plan to keep it that way. I am anti-car. I also did not bring my gold or my diamond pickaxe, so if I... Dude. If I... Hang on, let's take a look at where the map... It's a Savannah village. At 8... 80 at X 880 and Z 304. Can you not? 880. Ow. Okay, so I need to go that way a bit and that way, so just a bit that way. Here, let's grab. We'll just eat this chicken. Oh yes, I installed some ambient sequences. My mom said if I say naughty words, she will call her boys to beat me up. Oh my gosh. Like, let's just keep this open. So, oh, hello, Enderman. I am sorry for you. I think I might have entered in the slightly wrong seed. Let me check. Well, no, I copy and pasted it. But it was right about other things, so. I mean, there's an ancient city there. What is this? Okay, well, there's problem number one. It thinks I spawned in a jungle. Wait, what version of Minecraft am I playing? I'm playing 1.19. Okay, I have no idea. Whoops, that is the wrong button. I just left. Well, that's great. Okay. I'm bad, I said the L word once. Luck. I thought I was in lava. What? What am I standing over? Love? Did you say love? How could you? That's so rude. Where? What? Smoke? Huh? Hey? Did I find a village after all? Or are those... I'm about to sail off the world. Ah. I discovered the edge of the world. The world is flat, folks. And I have sailed off the edge. Ah, yes. I am in a state of purgatory right now. Hey, eternal state of purgatory. Can I just turn away so I... Ah. Ah, whoa. Got out of my boat. I wanna go home. Nothing else I want to do. Well, we have dark oak and mushrooms. Oh, I don't have a mega base idea besides possibly like a spaceship or something, but oh, goodbye. Goodbye, folks. I'm in a state of Oregon. I'm in central. Glad I'm out of there. I will eat one carrot. Because I do not believe you can plant these, so this is sacred food. Back to sea, heads up. Time's up. Bring new species together as a team. And me sitting all right at the screen. With the lotion. Oh gosh, it's so dark outside. Oh my goodness. They're all quick like a 100-yard dash. Wait a second. I've got an idea. Before we put all our stuff. Arky. It's not RC, I don't know what you're talking about. There we go. We named him. Arky. I love you. You can keep your egg. Okay, let's see. Actually, we can just do that. Here, that can go in there. I put all my slightly more valuable stuff in this chest. Diorite, I don't know why that's in here. Doesn't need to be in there. Sorry, I've gone into a state of tidy things up, or a mindset of tidy things up, because it needs to be done. It needs to be done. Here, we'll take that out. Throw that in. We could swap this with copper. And then, or something else I could swap. I'll swap this with something, and that, I think we have some of those in there as well. Do I have any? I think I have, nope, I don't have snowballs. You can come with me, so can you, and also you. Look at this, I have some snowballs here. Liking how you liking me now that I've moved you. Okay, I'm gonna have to be honest. There we go. Ah, what? Okay. Okay, so while this is smelting, let me pull up my resources and figure out what the crap is I did wrong. Control C. Control V. This thing is useless. Okay. Right. Well, I'm gonna take out some anger and trade with some hoglins. Or piglins. Not hoglins. I'm gonna do something actually useful. Something actually productive. Man, every time I try to do something cool in here, plans go to heck. Sorry. Go to cow. language. I have a helmet on. Okay, we're good. This is not great. Ah, whoa. Just doing some normal Minecraft, as you do. You're a baby piglin. I would drown you if I could. There we go. Hey. I'm just gonna sit here. Thank you for the follow. Mr. Gold was taken. Let me update my counter because I do use OBS. Now we are one away from the monthly follower goal. Let's go. Oh. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Goblin. Why did I throw my sword in my back? Wow, thank you. Oh my gosh. I need a stretch or something. You're gonna help make so many books, Mr. Piglin. You don't know it yet, but you are. Sorry, I didn't notice it sooner, by the way, Mr. Goldman. I'm gonna call you Mr. Gold. Unless you really want, you prefer Mr. Golden. Or Mr. Taken. But, you know, now it sounds like a dating website or something. Okay, what's next? Gravel. Wow. How much more gold you got there? Is that the last piece? Oh gosh, you gotta. Hey! The cup in the town, the silence that arouses, nothing to run around. Ooh! Hello! All needs a toll, one back is to the world. Finally, I can tell you your brain. Oh my. Nice. Enderpearls. Okay, okay. I don't want enderpearls. I want, leather. I think I'm good on leather. Thank you! I will take that. What about something more rare? Enderpearls. E-E-E-R-E. Thank you. Okay, almost done. Quartz, I'll take it. Already have enough, but I'll take it. We're waiting for the time. Now we run. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spares. Wasn't even by my mind. It's briefly, roasting, direct emotion, I cannot say this fast. bear the same. Was it me? Enemy? E. Everybody wants to be an enemy. It's better for the city. My enemy. Here we go. Okay. I think I'm gonna give Ark my sword, my new sword. Okay. Hey, Ark. You want a sword? Oh, I'm sorry. Ark, I know you're shy. Arky. Ark. Come back. Is it because he has an egg in his mouth already? Pick it up. Okay. Okay. Now let's make as many bookcases as possible. That is not as many as I hoped it would be. But it is enough. Hang on, where are my books? It is enough for a few. There we go. I'm a master of parkour. Don't ever question my capabilities. Okay. Why are you in here? I'll just take that out. Okay. Ow. Okay. So. We have Soul Speed 3 and Soul Speed 1. Oops. Goodness. Yeah, let's just take everything off real quick. Oops, wrong chest. Okay, I'll keep on the armor, because, you know, safety. Take this, take that, and that. Okay, I'm gonna make unbreaking or efficiency. I'm gonna go with efficiency. Breaking, unbreaking, or unbreaking. I guess I'll go with Unbreaking. So when those get low, I will combine them. Like that, I'll use those arrows. I will also make an axe for me to enchant. Arky? Yeah, you're still in here. And I know currently the. Well, oh my gosh. I will be keeping this axe for a bit. And I know the enchanting table is not in the most ideal of positions, but my goal is to get Silk Touch, and so I am kind of forcing myself into a scenario where I have to get Silk Touch. Otherwise, my life is just a total pain in the butt rather than just a slight pain in the butt. It works, trust me. I'm about to go into the deep depths of this cursed world. So, obviously bring that, a bit of that, and that. One loaf of bread. Two carrots. And nothing else because I'm lame. So I know that the portal I made. Wait. You hurt? Are you hurt? Okay, well, good luck. I will be back. If you are still there when I get back, I will name tag you and try to feed you some. In the meantime, hang on, let me check something. Did my stream just crash? The what? Did my stream just shut down? That's new. Okay. I didn't get a notification or anything. My stream just restarted on me. It's like, okay, you've been streaming for a while now. I lost my timer and everything. Oh well. Still recording this, right? Yeah. Oh well. YouTube always will have it differently. Okay, which one is unbreaking? Gonna go ahead and eat this. And we're gonna go to negative, like, 58, I think is what it is. I see, I forgot something. You know what? I might just call it there today because I forgot torches and I've got to climb all the way back up. So I will. I think I'll call it here. I know I just started the stream, and that is a horrible thing for me to do. And honestly, I'm not sure how long I've stopped streaming for. And there's the fact that it might have just stopped again. Sorry for that blip. But as I walk up here, I don't even have my helmet on. What am I doing? Let's prepare to end it. Oh yeah, I've stopped streaming. Okay, well this I guess this is purely for the fact that this is going on the VOD channel. Thank you, everyone. I'm not gonna punch a whole lot because I don't want to break. Shut up, Wii. Shut up. Okay, there we go. Thank you, everyone, for stopping by. And thank you, Mr. Golden was taken, for, whoops, we're at the top, for subscribing, or not subscribing, following. And I would encourage the rest of you to do the same thing, because you can follow me on Twitch, at Plasma Hero, or you could join my Discord, which is in the little thingy at the bottom of the, description, or you could even just subscribe if you're watching this on YouTube, which, I mean, if you're hearing this, of course you are, because I've stopped streaming at this point, but either way, thank you for everyone stopping by, and I will see you all next time.